In this guide, you will study how to sync your Spotify account and Garmin. First of all, head to Garmin IQ, search for Spotify, and give the required permissions. Now it will install the app. You should wait for the installation to complete. It can take a while. Make sure that your watch is paired to your phone and is close by. You see now mine is connected. You can click on My Music, and then in the installed app you should see Spotify. Please notice that it will only work if you have a premium Spotify account. Now you can head to your watch. You should go to the music player, and now you can see that you have music providers. Here you can choose Spotify. Then you'll get this message. Now you can see that my phone is prompting to sign in. You should sign in to your Spotify account. After you successfully sign in, you get the message in your Garmin watch and you'll have the get started message. Now you can click add music and podcasts. Here you have your playlists. You should see a list of all of your saved playlists from Spotify. And if you'll click on one of them, it will search for a Wi-Fi network. You need to make sure that your watch is already signed to a Wi-Fi network. And you'll get the download screen. You should wait until it will complete. Another thing to take into consideration is that you have sufficient battery. If you have 50% or less, the sync will fail. If you have less than 50, the sync won't even start. Your battery is going to take a hit from the syncing process, so make sure that you have enough. Okay, I'll stop the sync for now. I want to show you another trick. In order to add a podcast, you need to have a podcast that you're following. So if I'll head over to my phone, I can search for a podcast. Let's say I'm searching for the Joe Rogan podcast, and I need to follow it. After I'll follow it, I can go back and click again on my podcast. Now you can see that I have the Joe Rogan Experience in my watch. If I'll click it, I'll have a list of all the episodes. It will be in descending order. I don't recommend to add podcasts or music that way, even though it looks a little bit easier. A good tip that I can provide you is to create your own playlist. Let's say I will give it this generic name, and then you can go back to the podcast that you wanted to add. You can choose one of the episodes and then you can add it to your playlist, and you can choose your newly created playlist. Now the only thing you need to do in your watch is just to sync this playlist. You can mix and match. You can mix podcast episodes with music. You can create different playlists for podcasts, and then you can resync them all the time. You can manage it from your phone, because managing your playlist or your podcast from your watch can be a very cumbersome experience. And let's say that you are adding more episodes to your playlist or removing some, the only thing you need to do is go to the menu in your watch, and then you can choose update downloads. It will re-download or delete whatever you did with your playlist. So this is the best tip I can give you. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, please give it the thumbs up. If you would like to see more videos like this, please share it in the comment section down below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do it now. Thank you and have a good day.